my own ancestors are from Hamburg in Germany. In fact, this is on St. Pauli Elbtunnel on the River Elbe. These big elevators are built by Otis in 1911, designed to carry vehicles such as horse transport or modern day cars. There are four small elevators carrying one car and four bigger elevators carrying two cars, one of each kind for each direction and exit. So if you love German engineering and technical revolutions, then vote for these. Elevators in Bulgaria sent me in a new and fresh Kune monospace. These elevators are located inside Sofia Ring Mall and serves four floors. Built in 2013, these have Kune Signal Station System 114. Note the door arrangement. One elevator have center opening doors, while the other elevator have side opening doors. So, if you are a big fan of Kune EcoDisc, then vote for elevators in Bulgaria. You are voting by right in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.